Yeah, and it's always like so fun. Like obviously we're doing that as well. Like when you were streaming or attacking on a live stream or something, you obviously try to concentrate and try to get above your device. It is always so funny sometimes when you're seeing those air cams. So it's always so cool. And he's starting off with the lightning, but it looks like the Inferno Tower is not going down.
No, I did it. I jinxed it. It's all my fault. I shouldn't have said it. Why did I jinx? Unfortunately for Nebrax. And that those builders, both of them, repaired that multi-target Inferno. Pops that King ability to try to help take down this multi, but oh, that is how unfortunate. He used the skeleton. For anyone wondering, like, why in the world would Nebrax drop a skeleton spell at the very beginning? Well, the reason, because he wanted to see if there's Teslas. Remember, a skeleton spell will activate Teslas if they're near it, and then he could use the lightnings to take them out. And turns out there was no Teslas in the middle, so they never pop. And looking to try to get this value, but that core multi is going to be a nightmare.
Oh no, this is going to be really hard to be safe, because this multi-inferno tower, there is no pathing into it whatsoever. We can see even an army camp inside the base to just provide even bigger like non-pathing value.
Wow.
And now we need to have the blimp yet again. And we already remember the last blimp was baited, so he had a rough time to actually get that tunnel. There's the warden ability. And there was a nice split in the core with some of the loons. And now we need to take a look at that blimp and a possible nato.
Yes.
If that town hall is going to make it, or if that blimp is going to make it.
It does. The town hall goes down. So he still got Royal Champion, two more balloons, poison spell, two freezes. This single target Inferno is a big threat for this Tesla farm. Get ready, use a poison spell onto probably ground scale. Oh, the CC didn't get lured out. Oh, I did not even realize. And there it is. Hang on. There's just these Teslas dropping two balloons onto this Archer Tower. Does he have a chance here? He got a freeze.
Did he freeze?
He does. No way. The Hound's gonna pop. The Royal Champion barely staying alive. 54 seconds. Does Nebrax turn it around? Does he save a complete mess up of a lightning spell? You gotta be kidding me. Nebrax, absolutely incredible. What?
Oh.
He's even shocked himself. He can't believe what he's seeing.
What?
Wow. Nebrax, what a way. He's like, no way he just did that after failing those lightning spells on the middle of multi. What? Oh,
that is crazy.
God.
I mean, you tried your best to kind of force like one of the players to